importing files and folders into Document Locator. Here we are in Document Locator. To import a document or folders, you can simply drag and drop them in. In this example, we'll first create a new folder. We right-click in the white area where we want to create the new folder. We select Folder, and then we'll give the folder the name, and we can give a description to the folder, and we can assign any sort of other attributes that might make sense to categorize documents as they come into the folder. So in this example, we have our new test folder. We'll double-click to open the folder. Now we can drag and drop in one document or many documents. They'll be categorized to your specifications with the properties. In this example, we just did a drag and drop to bring one document into the system. You can also right-click on a document and say Add to Document Locator as another way to get them in. And perhaps you're working inside of a Microsoft Office application or Adobe Reader, Acrobat, or even AutoCAD, and you can select to import directly from the application by saving it into a Document Locator. So there's several ways to bring it in that example. Now, if you'd like to bring in folder structure with existing documents, you can also come out. In this example, I can drag and drop in my accounting folder. And my accounting folder coming into Document Locator has 7 files and a subfolder inside of it. Again, we can categorize this document. When we hit OK now, it will bring in all of the folders that we would like to come in that have documents in them, and it will bring over the 7 documents along with the particular folders. Here's the new folder, and we have a subfolder with some additional documents in there as well. Now, if we'd like to bring in emails, we can also, through our email program, Outlook, we can drag and drop emails directly, one or many, into the system to import these in and then categorize these accordingly as these emails come into the system. So we have a drag and drop from there, as well as the ability with an email that is open to import it directly in with the attachment or the attachment separately.